Welcome to the Biomedical Imaging Center. My name is Tracey Wszalek, and I'm the director of the facility. The Imaging Center is one of a variety of centralized facilities within the Beckman Institute for Advanced Science and Technology on campus at the University of Illinois. The goal of our center is to be able to use our imaging to better understand everything from single cells up to complex human behavior. To that end, we have dedicated staff and equipment that will allow us to answer a wide variety of questions. We have more than 350 users of our scanners. That includes faculty members, postdocs, graduate students, and undergraduates as well. We also partner with industry in a variety of different kinds of studies. In addition to human scanning and animal scanning, we also work with faculty members to scan different materials, including soil, fuel cells, and other kinds of pieces of equipment that high-resolution imaging would be beneficial for helping them understand. The MRI lab portion of the Biomedical Imaging Center contains three different magnets co-localized on-site in one space. We have two 3T MRI scanners, which are used for functional, structural, and chemical studies of the brain and other tissues within the body. In addition to our two 3T scanners, we have a 9.4T scanner, very high field, small bore scanner that's used for tissue sample assessments as well as animal scans. And we are currently involved in developing a collaboration with Carl Foundation Hospital, adding in a 7-Tesla human magnet on their campus that we will utilize for human studies. It will be the only 7T magnet in the state. The Imaging Center has a wide variety of support equipment associated with our scanners as well. We have coils that allow us to look at different metabolites in the brain and in the body. We also have the ability to track the eye movement of individuals while they're in the scanner performing different kinds of tasks. We are able to collect EEG data while an individual is in the scanner. We also partner with a number of faculty to use other imaging modalities such as ultrasound and optical imaging in order to allow us to further enhance our ability to understand how the brain's structure impacts its function. Faculty members associated with the Intelligent Systems Group within the Beckman Institute are very big users of our facility. They come in and they use the technology in order to, again, answer questions about cognitive function in both young and older adults. And we help them develop a means to answer that question and then assist with them in the data collection as well as the data analysis after it has been collected. I think one of the most exciting components of my job is the fact that I'm able to work with a wide variety of people from a wide variety of disciplines. From in the morning of having a discussion with someone who might be an animal physiologist to the afternoon of talking with a neurosurgeon about how they might want to be able to get better resolution scans in order to do treatment planning, to working with an individual faculty member who is eager to look at how the brain ages in a healthy manner. Going between all those different kinds of people with wide variety of expertise, but coming together to be able to do real team science that really makes the most of a wide variety of people's expertises, that makes for a very exciting day. We always say it's never boring here at the Biomedical Imaging Center.